So we sent top government representatives to our sweatiest boîte de nuit to show that anyone could dance perfectly safely. And wasn't he brilliant, my friends? Let's hear it. Let's hear it for Jon Bon Jovi.